The driving force behind the walk-up site was the weather concerns that we had. And we knew that the weather later on today, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, it would be severe. We have been thinking about converting some of our drive-up sites to walk-up sites, so we thought this would be an excellent time to do a test run, considering the severe weather that's anticipated to come in later on in the day. We did a walkthrough yesterday. We decided that this would be the best footprint and the way to convert it over, and we went unknown territory because we hadn't done it for a vaccination site this large. We've done smaller ones, 150, 200, but never one with a goal for 800. At our current pace, we're looking like we're going to get close to 500, which is really good considering that this is our first time. We're very, very pleased so far that the lines have been very short. The processing has been quick. Participants have just driven in. They've parked. They're walking straight to the registration table where there's a master list of everyone who's registered, and they're checked off. At that point, we send them to a nurse where the nurse will actually check the application, ask any questions about pre-existing conditions, and then once they're approved at that point, then they're sent to the vaccination table where they receive their injection. And if you look behind me, this is the observation area. Once they've received their vaccination, they have to wait for 15 or 30 minutes, depending on pre-existing conditions, and then they're allowed to leave. It's been incredibly smooth. We took all the processes that worked well at the smaller walk-up sites, we applied them to this larger site, and it seems like everything is going smoothly. We're very, very pleased with the results so far. Very, very encouraging, because in the summer, when the weather does become warmer, at that point, we think we may convert most of our drive-ups toward indoors.